Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia Optima. If you guys have a Kia Optima and you need to test your accelerator pedal, also known as throttle or gas pedal, stay with us, we'll explain how to do that. You will need to do that guys for multiple repairs. Sometimes, okay, your car may not be responsive, you give it gas, it doesn't accelerate. You may have engine light on and different codes guys that can be related to the throttle pedal or the throttle body guys, it controls the throttle body as well. So you will need to diagnose and find out if your throttle pedal is working. Stay with us, we're going to cover how to do that and what else it could be causing problems that you may think you have a bad throttle pedal, but it could be something else. So we'll cover all that today. This should actually work guys on Kia Optima generation 2010 to year 2016. Now, if you guys want to see where we buy all the tools, parts, anything that you need for your Kia Optima, check out the link in the description of the video below guys. We'll share everything guys there. Also, you can see where we get all our tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. Something else guys, every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. We take them completely apart, we show you how to fix pretty much anything, and that's the plan on that Kia Optima as well. All the mechanical videos will be on this channel, and if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components guys, all that will be shared on our second channel. It's called Electrical Car Repair Live, so check it out, it will be there. Now let's go ahead, continue and show you what we need to do. So specifically guys, 2013 Kia Optima that we'll be working on. The computer that we'll use, okay, it's this one here. It's not very expensive guys. It can pay itself off in one time use. And we're going to put the link in the description of the video below. And the cool thing, it works on almost any car you can think of. And Kia, okay, will be right here. But let's explain how we're going to do that now. This is the throttle body removed, okay, because we're diagnosing the throttle system, okay. In some cases, it may be bad throttle body, in some cases, it may be bad throttle pedal. So, you may think you have bad throttle pedal because you give it gas and you're not moving. It could be a bad motor in the throttle body or skipping gear. And we have a video that explains how to test throttle body on Kia Optima, so check it out, it's on the channel. Now, let's go ahead and explain how to actually test guys, okay, the throttle pedal. So we have the ignition switch on that Kia guys Optima. Now what we are going to do, we are going to get in the footwell, we need to find the OBD port, okay, which is located, okay, you can see right here. We're going to get the cable and connect it. Okay, that computer, they offered it in wireless version, Bluetooth as well, or the wired one, depending on which one you want guys. So now, okay, I'm going to have the computer here ready. I'll just do click VIN auto detect. We're going to do that. Oh, it's not reading yet, it wasn't connected. Auto detect now, it's going to read the VIN number, guys. And I want to show you something, okay, while it's loading. Okay, this is the VIN number. We confirm that we have the US version now. It's going to pop out and ask us if it's the European or USA. We select USA now. That throttle pedal guys, okay, you can see the sensor is right there. Always check the wiring harness because sometimes you may kick it with your foot and cause damage to the wiring harness and you may think you have a bad pedal. So always inspect the wiring harness, the wires that are not broken loose or something like that. Even in some cases I've seen a floor mat cause damage when you kick it all the way up there. People are not careful, they'll just push the floor mat until you break something. Now we need to select control unit from here guys. We select engine, from engine we'll select live data, and with that computer you can access every computer in your Kia. You can see live data, read codes and delete codes, and you can see how many parameters, okay, we have on that Kia Optima guys, cruise controls and all that stuff. So now, okay, water temperature, it's pretty cold today, AC pressure, so we need to go to throttle. Okay, let's find where that throttle position, accelerator pedal right here guys, accelerator pedal position, it says 0% pressed. We can actually open even that gauge and I'm gonna get it close to the pedal now. Okay, ah come on, I unplugged it accidentally. So let's try again because I clicked on the, I pushed the pedal accidentally. So okay, scroll down to throttle accelerator pedal right here position, it says 0%. I'm going to open that round graph so you can see when I press it guys. I'm going to go ahead, press the pedal and check out, the more I press it, okay, now I'm all the way 100%. Now I'm about halfway, 50 100%. Released. Press half. All the way. 3 quarters. Half. 1 quarter. All the way released. So you can see that's a good working pedal, guys. The problem is not here. Now, most likely we have bad throttle body, and we will have a video how to test it and what can cause that, guys. In some cases it could be just something, okay, that everybody can do without any special tools to fix that problem. So check out the video, guys, how to test throttle body on Kia Optima. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.